Hello, this is MC BY Double Trust speaking, and welcome back to my Let's Play Hatsune Miku project, DIVA X, part 4 right here. So last time, at the end of the video, I told you that everybody loves, want to see Kaito so much, so probably you know which area I'm going to do next. Yep, the chaos area. We're going to do in reverse order, so the order will be a slow motion, Hero Sentai Rotunda, Babylon, The Comical Dream of Mrs. Pumpkin, Streaming Heart, and the medley song. So let's do the order right now. Thank you. Oh, come on, the back is so funny, you know. Definitely the Pinocchio piece down there. So the chaos here, it means chaos and also rarity right here. I thought Kaito is here, but instead Kagamine Rin and Len are here there. The tiny yada. She's there. Oh, come on, Kagamine Rin, don't be rude. Don't be angry, Kagamine Rin. Okay, they're mad with each other. Okay, Miku told us that they start to arguing. So, I don't know what to choose, but I believe cooperating is much more appropriate. Okay, the next song is Hero Sentai Rotanda. We're going to do Kaito. So, let's see. We're going to do a masked off version.
No.
What? You gotta be joking. No. It's really funny there. Yeah, probably you need a radar to check for the enemies. Incoming enemies. Come on, safe on rush? Oh, come on, 2-1 saves in a row. Well, at least it doesn't goes into the swimsuit version. I know many people love to set Kaito in the triangle underpants version for during the free play mode for this song. Because this is a so funny song. Even in normal mode, not fly so random. I just don't know how the chaos can be in the extreme level. I already know how hard it is in the hard level there. Yeah, ha ha ha, very funny, Kaito. Okay, the next song is Babylon. So it has a random BPM, you can see right here, 183 to 230. So it could probably even harder than Hero Sentai Urotanda. So let's switch back to Riku again. And probably my time limit of the video almost run out. Okay, so let's use a final fusion right here. No, probably not the pumpkin, maybe later. Okay, so that's the setup right here, and now going to low, and just a moment, I'm going to re-recording again due to the time limit of the video, limited to 15 minutes per recording. Thank you. Yeah, I don't get used to the pace of the Babylon, it's so random here. So the final fusion has changed to chopsticks there. First try not too shabby, because I have not heard the song right here. Even normal mode is really hard there, so two words, one safe and one sad. I better get more practice there. Even in the hard mode or extreme mode can be a little bit chaotic. So we're halfway through to the chaos area. Okay, so Kagamine Rin Len still are arguing with each other there. So I bet for they should learn with each other instead. You don't need to thank me, Miku. So it's the present time there. So let's give some other thing else. Maybe Christmas socks. Oh, come on, you gotta be kidding. So if you send the wrong presents, your loyalty will probably drop there. So the fourth song right here is the Comical Dream of Mrs. Pumpkin. Red Nose level 3, so you can see more Red Nose in the game there. So let's do a pumpkin there. Match this song perfectly. Okay, even in the pumpkin head, so you cannot see it right here, so using the faceless mask would be super appropriate there. Yes, Dragon Tail for the win. Thank you. Well, I never fall off that fast for the comical dream of Mrs. Pumpkin there, so I better be more careful there. So my battery almost dies right here, so I'm going to change the battery and play the remaining song and the Chaos Medley song. So I will be back later. After this dialogue, of course. So I'm back with the full power of the second battery, and let's move on to the streaming heart there. So what's the skill right there? I need to check it out. Let's go back to the top there. There it is. Oh, safety just see chance time there. Not really bad skill there. Yeah, I don't get used to the middle part because these parts are not in my mind there. So I better get more practice, particularly in hard there. Or else my finger will be broken in extreme level. So 5 standalone songs complete, then it is means it's time. Yep, the chaos gem is shining right now, so it's time for the medley song there. So Kagamine Rin Len finally felt sorry for the arguments and they decide to work with Miku for the chaos medley song there. So let's use the setup I used to play slow motion first. Super useful skill there, you can see red notes up level 5, it means it drops a lot of red notes there. Yeah, better use the golden tie there. I don't know if there are any extra bonus there. No, this one probably used it. Yeah. Better use the mechanical gear at the back. Extra 10% for the win.
Bye.
So the chaos area is now complete, and the remaining one is the beauty area. And it is time for the dialogues again. Yeah, you two, you should thank Miku for telling you two that the chaos means verity. Uh-oh, here it goes again. Yeah, those two just never stop arguing with each other. So the remaining one is beauty era, I believe. Luca and Miko should be around right here in this area. So I'm not going to do it right now, I just unlock it anyways and watch for the dialogues. Yep, these are the songs. Holy Lens, Explosion Boy, Akati Toha, Amazing Boys, ID, and Nuna Cabin Girl. Ring Revolutionary Girl in English, that is. So I'm not going to play it right now. So I'm gonna stop my video right here, and I will see you there when my setup is done. Peace, MCPY 12. I'm going to end this part right now.